Macon police arrest a teenager accused of shooting another teen at a rec center. 17-year-old Denique Glenn is charged with aggravated assault and participation in criminal street gang activity. Police say Glenn shot a 16-year-old Monday at Memorial Gym on Long Street. He remains in the Bibb County Jail this evening.